Then get it back!
Great advice, Brad! This isn't over yet, rookie!
Screw you, Frank!
Remember me? I just thought we could talk about this.
You hide behind glass! Take all you see. Claim this, take that. Make it all yours. Give nothing back.
All right. A bit heavy, but I agree. I could do better. Tomorrow morning. Give me the camera back. I'm a new man tomorrow, I promise.
You are part of the chain, Frank West. And I must break the chain.
No. You did it. God, I hate you. That's what I want. Okay. You know what? You hurt my student. Took my story. And now you've blown up my favorite camera.
So be it. Frank West vs. Zombie Lord. Let's roll, weirdo.
You all right, Vic? Vic! Where the hell are you going? You left me! Again!
Damn straight!
regenerating? Can he regenerate?
He can drain power to recharge. I've seen him do it before.
That is bullshit! That is not fair!
So let's even the odds. I've got a plan.
Yeah!
sarcasm is intact!
Kichiro Plaza, I need medical assistance now! Okay, come on. Stay with me, kid. Stay with me. Everything. Camera and Barnaby servers are wiped, and
You blew the hard drive to a million pieces, so... Hey, you weren't really gonna shoot me, were you?
No, we're fatal.
Oh, like the leg?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Fair enough. I deserve that. But listen, if it comes up again, can you aim for the right one? It's kind of a piece of shit anyway.
Frank. I'm really sorry about that.
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. And so will you. That's kind of the shit you go through when you're a good journalist, right?
What about being a great journalist?
What is that?
An SD card? From your camera?
You pulled it?
Yeah.
Before it blew up?
Mm-hmm. Go on.
What do you want for it?
Oh, jeez.
No, I mean it. I'll give you anything.
All right. I want the story. My words, your pictures. Big coverage, big impact.
Together, 50-50. I like the sounds of that. Plus mini golf.
Oh man, not the mini golf. Yeah, okay. Mini golf.
Now that you've sorted everything out, we need to get to the rendezvous point if we want to lift out of here.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Grab anything you need, and let me know when you're ready to go.
Thank you, MacGyver.
Butch Cassidy.
I just fought a monster zombie lord. Did you notice that? The monster zombie lord? So, Vic, you were here for how long?
4 weeks.
4 weeks? 4 weeks, goddamn.
Yep, still alive. Very few scars.
I'll get this gate open.
So, did your heart grow 3 sizes this Christmas, Frank?
Come on. We're good now, right?
We're good?
Let's publish this story. Save the world. Then we'll be good.
You need to get out of Willamette first. Let's go.
Journalist, inventor, godsend!
So, Miss Chu, normally I'd have to arrest you for the shit you pulled.
You'd have to catch me first, copper.
Guerrilla tactics?
Depends. I think the government is on the
Well, they don't sound very happy.
Shit! Think they're mad that we killed their daddy?
We're meeting the helicopter on the roof of the parking garage. Just over the sky bridge.
Oh, good! Nice and convenient! Did everyone get a souvenir?
PTSD counts, right?
It did for me.
I think we pissed them off. Come on! Give me a second with this door.
No, no, no! We don't have a second!
Out of here.
seen how this movie ends!
If Frank could have it his way, this is where the story would end. He'd die a hero, sacrificing himself for the good of his friends. He wouldn't need to follow it up to see the mess that unfolded in the months after. But Frank's not here to tell the story his way. He can't load it up with spicy embellishments. Listening to his notes, I kind of wonder how this story would have gone when he told it later.
Would he have defeated Fontana in single combat? Refused to conspire with the evil Dr. Blackburn? Added a sweet romance with the city engineer?
I'm sure his second book would have sold as well as his first. But Frank's not here to tell his story. So he's got to trust me to do it. Whether he wanted it that way or not. And I say, the truth is better than fiction.